kik vagytok?
Németországból jöttek, és a Invisible Playground-nak szerintem.
De mire foglalkozik, vagy mi ez az egész?
Helyi specifikus játékokat játszanak általában a városokban.
Ezt nem ilyen tüntetők vagy. This must be underwater love. The way I feel it slipping all over me. This must be underwater love. The way I feel it. O que que é esse amor da água?
Olyan játékokat csináltunk, amelyeknek a szabályai, a működése reagálnak arra, hogy kik vannak itt a nyugatin, mik az álmaik, mik a fantáziáik, mik a fikciók, amik övezik a nyugatit.
In the first week we did a lot of research here at the spot. We did interviews with shop owners, passers-by, like urban architects and so on. We tried to find as much information as we could get about the spot. And then the second week we started developing ideas, and now in the last week we actually did the playtesting to finish.
We asked what would they change here, or what superpower would they need here, and lots of people said, I would really need to be invisible.
Első utunk a nyugati aluljáróban lévő Field Office-ba vezet, de oda árnyékszörföléssel fogunk eljutni.
Mi lehet mozogni, hogyha követünk valakit? Hogyha észreveszünk, hogy nem abba az irányba megy, ami nekünk szükséges lenne, akkor meg kell állni, és egészen addig kell várni, amíg nem jön egy következő ember, akit elkezdhetünk követni. Az a lényeg, hogy minél kevesebb emberből jussunk el az irodáig.
There's just so many different spaces here. There's the West End, there's this underpass, there's the subway, there's very high-class parks and restaurants. With very young people, we often have a little bit of a feeling that they're not old enough yet to play this kind of game, because you sometimes make a little bit of fool out of yourself.
This is you. You're a very, very lonely number. This is a game about trust and seduction and finding your one true love.
Erről, hogy egy éjszakás kaland, mert leolvastam. Soha többet nem fogom felhívni.
Rövid látó vagyok, hogy egy kisebb problémáim vannak ezzel a játékkal. De még nem találtam meg azt a számot, ami hozzám illene.
So this is a field that's marked 20. And you place them, and you can only place them once. And there's fields that are worth 20, there's fields that are worth 30, and there's fields that are worth 50. So we're going to play in two teams for 8 minutes. Go!
Green team, 100 points. 100 points for the green team. Red team, 100 points. 100 points for red.
The red team has 200 points.
Yeah.
And the green team has 220 points.
We have a festival called You Are Go in Berlin. We did it the first time this year, actually in summer. And it's a street games festival, so it's 3 days with international designers from the international street games scene, which is mostly in New York and San Francisco and in London.
Follow me now to a place you only dreamt of before.
There's a chance to have real social interaction in their own city, in their real world, and that's something that's very new to a lot of people. You can be inspired by any kind of urban space, and that's the point, to see what you can actually do and what everyone can do. This is a game called Sila. It's about diving down into Niigata Sea, rescuing the little turtle from Poseidon and bringing it to Atlantis. You can breathe as long as you have sand.
Water love, the way I feel it slipping. for me. This must be underwater love, the way I feel it. O que que é esse amor da água? Eu sei que eu não quero mais nada.
Poseidon.
Unten, aber von hinten rum.
To the sky,